Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Matt. Welcome back to Just Cause 3. I think we just got shot by that rebel running past us. We just shrugged it off like nothing ever happened. What the crud is going on? Who's... Oh, okay.
Rico, I'm investigating hypotheses regarding power supply to EMP-FOW that guards Corda Dracon, but military and surveillance equipment generating interference for scans continue to liberate provinces in Insula Dracon. Reduce interference.
Okay. So, we have to destroy more things. I see. Let's just head over to this town then, eh? I can't believe that crit happened. That was hilarious. Can we make it across the little water thing here? Water thing. That's
a technical term.
It's a little late for me here, so forgive me. I don't usually stay up this late playing video games anymore. Alright, let's take out this thing. Maybe. Yes.
Here we go.
Rip it to the ground, baby.
Get to the following coordinate immediately.
Can I not pull the, oh no, maybe they just... Oh, yes. Oh, it's coming down. What? Nothing? Hey. You guys stink. Man, that's a singing strong roof. For dang sure. What if I, Okay, forget that. Oh, I need to get those flares. Oh! That was crazy. I'm mucking around too much, though. I need to... Ooh, I'm on fire. I got a singing... Oh, nice! Ah! Pretty much stepped on it. Ah, crud. Hoop. Yo. Can I see the other one from here?
Find the target as soon as possible.
Oh, man. I can get all these with no problems. Get to know each other.
Try to see you now, you
jackass. Ooh, I can probably
target escaped. Resume normal patrol.
Oh yeah. With ease. Let's see here. Oopsie. Oh, hey. Beautiful. Where's this stinking statue of the fella? Oh, hello. You will get a fire leech in the lower back. Oh-ho-ho!
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
So where do I have to, like, raise the flag, don't I? How do I call in the troops? Do I have to be, like, inside the base thing? I think I do. Oh! Ah, yes, this is what I have to do. Come on in, boys, the water's fine. Can I blow this up? Hold up. If I can blow this up, I mean, not that it would matter that much, but... How's there a hole in there? Oh! Yeah, boys, now I can raise the flag. Raising the flag. Gotta say, as far as logos go, that's a pretty terrible one. One town with the bull's head and the half wreath or whatever. Pretty lame. If I do say so myself, like a rebel's flag or something. Can I just I'll get faster out there? Crud. Might as well. Tally-ho! I think I go faster with my wingsuit out and nosediving. I don't really know why that is the case, but I mean, that is the case! Aye. Grenade. Oh! Snap. Oh! That happened. Don't shoot the fire leech. Oh, cool. That guy got hit by a car. No! He got me in the hip! Oh, no! Not my bad hip. That's hilarious. Can I shoot anything in the mirror? Yes, I can. What about this guy? Crazy. Oh! What about this guy as well? Oh, crud! Anybody else want a piece? Can I? No way. There's no way. Nope. He's like, ho! I got one. Alright, well, I've had my long distance fun. See, I can pull that up. What is going on? Hi. You're cool, huh? Well, you're not. Can I shoot this thing out of the way? And then crud. Shoot. Yes, there we go. That's a lot more pain than it was worth. No! Dang it, I'm screwing up everything. There's like wires everywhere. There you go, boys. Headshot. Where are you running? Got nowhere to run.
I'm so ready for this.
Ooh, fire leech. Straight into the billboard.
Find the rebel. Pursue
aggressively. Oh boy. That's a little overkill.
Is anybody left out there?
Is anybody left out there? I can't roll my R's. That's a random fact about me, but it's true. I can't roll them. It's like it's in my genes or something. I just took out a chunk of his shoulder. Really? Tally-ho.
Next time, put up something with less mustache.
This is definitely the stash. Alright, where else? Oh, billboard time. Grenade. Tell me that made it. Tell me it destroyed it. Oh! Sweet. Alright, what we got? One more, oh, here we go. Yeah! In midair! Oh yeah, and then we gotta do this. Forgot. Coming in. Again with the lame flag. Look at that, man. We're like the rebels, and that's our stinking logo. Who's afraid of that?
Closer to freedom.
One step closer to freedom. We've liberated quite a bit. Quite a bit. You know what? Let's go for a big dog. A. Can we, quick travel to any of these places? please? I can't. No, not anywhere. Please. You've got to be kidding me. What about in, like, chunks that I've liberated? Are you serious? I can't... Are you serious, though? I'm kind of mad. Because that's a long, stinking ways away. I mean, I gotta do what I gotta do. Are you serious right now? Oh, crud. You know what, though? Hold up. Perfect opportunity to call in a dadgum airplane or a jet or something. You know what I mean? Right the heck here is a good place to do it as well. Hold up.
If you were waiting until the DRM was out of Costa del Porto before visiting the lovely seaside town, then you're in luck. Rico Rodriguez has evicted the good general's forces. Let's keep it going, Rebel.
Yep, let's keep it going indeed. Planes. This one right here. Boom. This is exactly what I need. They even, like, angled it in the right way and everything. Oh! Ooh. Come on! Yes!
Engaging the target. All units converge on the following
coordinates. Yes! I lift my landing gear up. Yep, it is.
Locate the rebel immediately.
Oh, hey! No!
Do not let him escape.
No! 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 I didn't mean to do... Hang on, it hasn't crashed yet. It hasn't crashed yet.
We've
There's no
it.
Way I can catch that
Get
crud.
Back to your posts.
No way. What is the dang... Oh, my word. Well, I can still get that one, so that's fine. But that makes me so mad. This stupid game makes A, B, your eject button? What? Why? 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 Man alive, dude. That was a perfect... I was just trying to shoot my guns, dude. Is that too much to ask? Oh, my word. That really... Ah. That's not cool, yo. It's not cool. Shall we listen for the distant rumble of a crashing perfectly fine plane? I totally didn't mean the stinking... I want it to be, like, landed up here perfectly. Nah, it's... Life is not that good to us. Alright, well, let's get a new plane going here. This is our last one, though. What? Need a beacon. Need to have a beacon. So what, I can't even get a helicopter? No! I want a beacon. I want a beacon. 27 minutes in a stinking half an hour. I'm the biggest idiot. Wait a minute. 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 What if? Is there a garage nearby? What are garages good for? Oh, no, yeah, that's where we can, yeah, that's right. This is the worst. Absolute worst. I could just, like, cause some mayhem. And, get a helicopter to come to me. I know we just flew over that thing, but guess what? Don't care. Because I'm sticking mad. Brohemian. That was an awesome slingshot, by the way. I just kind of mentioned that. Wait, a beacon by any chance? Can I get a beacon? No? but that was a flare. Ooh, ow. It's gonna take 2 years to get over there, isn't it? Whew. 2 years. I'll just put it where we actually wanna go. Over here. Boom. I mean, right now, I suppose it's only 2 kilometers away, so it's not that bad. It just seemed like a long way away at first. Still, I'm stinking ticked off about my plane. That was a totally awesome plane. I probably could have done a lot of damage. Oh! Hey! Good grief. Don't hit a tree! Don't hit a tree! Don't hit a tree! Don't hit a tree! Hello, helicopter! No, is this a helicopter? Is it? Come on, we need a stinking... we don't have a helicopter for, like, your man to use? What kind of resources do we have here? Crud, dude. That's disappointing. That's a cool view, though, huh? Like, flapping. Like, oh, crud. Let's get a little speed. Have I knocked down this bridge before? Kind of feel like I need to. Entering the province of something. Helicopter! Helicopter! Oh, man, I'm only 700 meters away, though. We'll fly there. Oh, crud! No! Oh, my word, I almost died by just thinking barely hitting that thing. Well, I mean, I could have hit it, but still, I could have survived as well. Rico can take a lot of hits.
Bring everything you got.
I'll shoot you in the face. Boom. Face. Patient. Come to me. Oh! There's no way you survived that, my friend. No way. What can we destroy? Sam! You're going to be mine now. Before you get too crazy. The other Sams I can see. Ooh, another Sam I can see. The more Sams I can hack, the better. Don't shoot me, sniper. Don't shoot me. Thank you. Woo. These guys could have... They had the drop on me. They let me do my thing. The guy up there? Oh! Oh, crud. Get out of here. Ow! That was a dang sniper. Oh! Get out of here, son. Alright, let's get rid of this thing. Can I reach it? I can't reach it from here. Dude, I see what they want me to do. I see exactly what they want me to do, and I like it. I appreciate that they want me to do something like this. Watch. Watch this. You ready? You ready for this, miss? I'm ready. I was made to do this. What the crud was that? Hold up. No. No! I'm the worst at this game. I cannot play this game. You know what I mean, though? You know what they want me to do? That ramp is totally there for one reason. One reason only. Get me in here. Now watch me pop a tire. Watch me pop a tire right now. I run over a nail or something. Oh! Oh! With the barrel roll and everything! Alright, that was pretty awesome. That was pretty awesome. Hit the guy. How many headshots can you take? There. Alright, we need to hard here. They're gonna kill me. They're gonna kill me.
Fuck you.
Not a very nice thing to say. Hello! Where are these tanks? Up, Sam! So relax. Heal it right on my own. I go solo. I do best when I'm on my own. Oh, you did not just keep me from doing this. Grabbing that. Oh, crumbs! Don't. I gotta get in this helicopter. Get in this helicopter now. Oh! Whoa! What happened there? What happened there?
On call, Rico. Have you prepped the area?
No, I have not. I haven't prepped the area at all. Quiet time, I know. Oh, yes. Oh, crumb. Oh, man, I barely got out of there with my life. Come on now. There you go. Is that a... Oh, yeah. Here. I'd like to acquire one of these, please. Goodbye. Goodbye. More tanks wanna say hello? Anybody? Pigeon? Can I shoot the pigeon with a tank? And it has superpowers. Yeah. I think I can hit that ball from here. No. I can't destroy it. I wanna make it fly. I wasn't able to make fly last time. I had a ball. Screwed up that way. Uh-huh. Oh, crud, that thing flew. Alright, let's hop out of here. Alright, what we gotta do, we gotta take out the guys first. Giving us trouble. They're not throwing any grenades or anything. Holy heavens above. You guys are gonna give me trouble. Give me trouble. Alright, so I don't know the best way to go about doing this. Maybe we take out the base? Or maybe the braces. I'm terrible. I can't even name.
Watch the explosion.
Hello. And maybe if we whoops. Oh! Oh, there it is! Spinning ball of flame! That is so sick looking. Oh man. Oh! That was stinking amazing. Stinking worth it. So where's this last little thing I need to destroy? Is there a sniper? Oh, right here. Oh, crud! Oh! I don't see. Oh, right here. Right up here. Shoot! Shoot! I got him. Hello. Ha ha ha! Ooh, a tank! That can jump? What?
Nice.
Break a sweat.
Ha! Just land up here.
Situation. Respond. Santa merda.
Do they have like a test tank for me to, you know, test out?
I want to do this jump one more time.
Needs lubricant.
Hi there. The good general heard that some of you were experiencing some television interference from the transmitter at Chima Leon. So he decided to destroy it and the base around it, just to be sure.
Ooh!
The demolition crews are tireless. When do they sleep? I can't remember the last time.
Oh! Oh! Oh my word! And we landed it. We landed it. Amazing. Ho! Oh, holy crud! Oh! We're good. Fast or farthest jump in a land vehicle without destroying the vehicle. Amazing. Alright, I'm gonna just drive it straight off the cliff. Hold up. Excuse me. Right off this dang cliff. Holy crud. Oh! Backflip, baby. Ugh. Okay, that wasn't really that big of a cliff. I thought it was going to be something tremendous. But I mean, it was pretty tremendous, but still. This... We will destroy this Humvee or whatever we're driving. Just a second. We will. I know a way. Our tank is, or our trunk is kind of in a state of disrepair. Hi. Hey guys. What? Are you serious? What if I drive it straight in the middle? Yes. Oh, come on now. Come on. We gotta make go out with a splash. A splash? Why is there no flames? I thought it was like... Oh, snap. Yep. Yep. We're good. Now let's watch the fruits of our labor. What? I thought I was gonna make that go boom. Run, man. Shoot. Tally ho. Guy hook onto it. Whoa! Oh, crud. Oh, that was one of the best ways to die. Anyway, I think that's going to do it for today's episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm going to wait for it to load here. Thank you guys so much for watching. We will catch you guys in the next episode.